Hi, Captain Fun here. I want to show you how to play Penelope by Pinback. I actually don't know the whole song. I just know the main riff in the beginning, but I really like it. I like that song, so it's a fun riff to play too to practice your finger picking skills. So it's the 5th and 7th fret. You want to put your ring finger on the 5th string of the 7th fret. Your pinky also on the 7th fret, but on the 3rd string. And then your pointer finger on the 4th string of the 5th fret. So the pattern goes, you pick the 5th string first, then you pick the 4th string, but you take your pointer finger off and hammer on. And then after the hammer on, you pluck the 4th string with your middle finger. So, 5th, hammer on, 3rd, back to the 4th. Just do that a few times. Then, with your ring finger, you pluck the high E string. And you do that 3 times. On the 4th time, you do the 2nd string instead of the 1st string. So it goes,
oh Penelope, are you filled with air? Swallowed oxygen, it makes you float up. Is it dropsy, where your lungs swell? It's depressing me to see you struggle.
And then to do the bass line, which is like totally fake way of doing it, it's a... So it's a 7th fret, 5th string, slide down to the 5th, and then I'm borrowing the 4th string too, so it's... Then you do the 6th string of the 8th fret. Slide up to the 9th fret, 4th string. Pointer finger on the 3rd string, the 7th fret. You know, it's total bullshit, but then you just go back to the main riff. And then that's as far as I can really do with one guitar in the song. It's a good two-guitar type song. But it's a fun riff. Practice.